My name is Nick Adams. I'm nerdy. I'm a media junkie, and I can be kind of serious sometimes. I loved Star Trek, and Spock was the character that I most identified with. I was an intellectual, and there weren't a lot of intellectuals on TV, and Spock was an intellectual, and he also didn't know what to do with his emotions, which I didn't really know what to do with my emotions either as a kid. So growing up, I didn't really understand what it meant to be transgender. I knew transgender women existed, and I had seen a few things here and there about them in the media. I remember seeing John Lithgow play a transgender woman in The World According to Garp, for example. You know, so it kind of was there a little bit, but I'd never seen a transgender man until 1997 when I saw the documentary You Don't Know Dick, The Courageous Hearts of Transsexual Men. And that was the very first time I had ever seen transgender men, and the minute I saw them, I knew that that was me. With the internet, it's a lot easier today to find out information about being transgender and to see at least YouTube videos of transgender men telling their stories. But I run a support group for transgender youth, and many of them are young trans boys. And they can find that on YouTube, but it's not the same as seeing a transgender person involved in some epic, you know, big budget superhero movies and lovely family dramas and all kinds of stories, because when we don't exist in the fabric of that storytelling, it makes us feel like we don't exist in real life either. So when it comes to transgender characters in the future, we need more of them. We need more on TV, and we definitely need more in film, but then we need to improve the quality of those transgender characters. They need to be multidimensional. They need to be authentic. Like, we really need to delve into who they are as people and have their transness be matter of fact. So having transgender people tell our stories is a huge storytelling trove that Hollywood hasn't even begun to tap yet. There's so many fascinating and interesting stories in the trans community that you can't really know unless you're trans or you've met a trans person. Transgender stories are powerful, but they're most powerful when transgender people tell them.